get into, if you get into NFL, it's like 90%+ of the guys have CTE.
I never heard of this shit till recently. We had Chandler Jones on our podcast, our Jon Jones brother. Yeah. You met him before?
No. And I've seen him at the UFC. But
yeah, he seems like a real cool guy, but he was saying that people diagnosed him with CTE, but he said he didn't believe in it.
Wasn't Chandler the one that had some sort of an incident where he went crazy?
Yeah, yeah, he did have something.
Yeah. Like that. A lot of people don't believe in things that are still real, you know?
Facts.